What's up, what's up, Cyriltvshow here today, welcome back to another video. And today, we got another exciting reaction video for today. This one, we are going to be, well, listen, I was not expecting this to actually be too soon, but it actually came, it finally came, another gems we are about to witness. Today, we are going to be reacting to the new episode of, once again, Helluva Boss, and this time, we got our favorite cowboy coming here. Yes, finally. This is Strikers' return. And this is awesome. Our favorite boy is finally coming back. And by the thumbnail, it looks like that Striker has kidnapped Stolas, I believe. I'm not sure what the whole deal is. But I've heard a lot of rumors and I'm not sure how this one will go. But a lot of people are saying that it's good. And, before we get started, though, I just wanted to quickly just analyze something. Now, the last time's video on Helluva Boss was actually quite surprising. The one that I wasn't even expecting was all this dark imagery, all this dark storytelling, all this. Like, you know, all about Moxie's backstory and all that. And meeting Moxie's abusive father. That was just a lot of stuff that I don't think I can get over. Like, it's been on my mind ever since then, and I'm really shocked of how it actually came to be. So, I'm not sure how they actually will pull up this episode from that. I'm not sure, but I guess we're about to find out. So, I don't think I want to keep you all distracted. So, yes, I'm pretty excited about this. Finally seeing my favorite boy and all this stuff here. Finally, it's been all this time. Like, I don't know. I can't help myself. Oh my gosh. Okay, so without further ado, let's see what the new Helluva Boss episode has in store for us for today with Striker and stuff. So let's go! Let's do this! Oh boy! Thanks, Sardin. Okay, shh! Let's watch this and see where this goes. Okay, alright, so let's see. Ooh!
Stolas.
Oh!
Stella?
Oh, there's Stella and Stolas.
Witch?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Why did you insist on me
here? Oh, gosh, you're fighting.
We wanted to properly discuss the terms of this
war. Oh, it's the Frost Peacock. Stellus' brother. His brother.
After all, you did cheat on the poor thing.
Oh, his voice, though. Very nice. I love it.
Cheating implies there was a betrayal. This woman never gave two shits about me or our very much arranged marriage. As far as I'm concerned, this divorce is far overdue.
Snap. Why is that imp so small? Oh!
Stella,
the horse!
For fuck's sake, stop making this harder to bullshit.
Oh my gosh, wait. Oh! Guys. Oh! The Striker! My boy is here! He's here, guys! Oh! Oh! Uh-oh. He's coming after him. Oh! Uh-oh. You better run now, sir. You better run. You better run. Oh!
Dear, this is
got him.
Awesome.
Oh. Oh, there's Blitz. Oh, what's up, Blitz? How you doing today?
Not a good time, buddy.
Right. I'm sorry, it's a bad time.
What's wrong with Luna? Luna, are you okay?
Uh-oh.
He got captured.
Moment.
Lucky bitch.
Well, no. Oh. Rather unlucky. I seem to have been stolen by that little cowboy friend of yours.
Oh,
which one?
How many cowboys do you know?
Acquainted?
What does he look like, Your Highness?
He's Striker. Familiar face right there, of course.
Sexy?
That's
yes, I would agree to that, Solas. I would agree to that very much.
He has me bound with blessed rope, which limits my ability to free myself, I'm afraid. So
yes.
I think
you should come save me.
Shit, Stolas, I
save
can't
you.
Today.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. I'm literally on my way to take Luna in for her very important health.
Yes, he's busy now. Can it be later, Solas? Oh, what's wrong with Luna, guys? What's wrong with her?
And she's been doing a lot of field work, so, you know, she needs it.
Oh, haha. Well, I do agree. That is very important.
Yes, very important indeed.
Shut up already. I can hear you, by the way.
Oh, my.
Don't worry about your lanky birdie.
Oh, my gosh.
He's in good
hands.
Sorry.
Am
my gosh.
I in danger right now?
Yes, you are.
Damn it.
You are very in danger, man. All right, it's time to go, man. Let's go! Whoa! That's rude. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, he has a pony on his car. That's hilarious. Oh, he has a hat! Oh, he has a hat on. That's so cute!
Solo sounds like he might be in real shit this time.
Ooh, no, what is this place? I like this place. Looks pink.
Look for some cowboy crap or something.
Cowboy crap. Wait, what's this place?
Come on, this'll be over.
Oh, I did hear this is a sloth ring. Is this a sloth ring, guys? What's wrong? Look at Luna right now. Luna's hilarious. Oh my god, Blitz. Oh.
Hi, what are you looking at?
Oh my gosh.
For that, S-H-O-T
hello?
For my toonie.
Oh my god, Luna, calm down.
Ugh, the B-U-L-L shit that my daughter
she looks tired.
That U-M-O-T-H-E-R fuckers only allow us
jeez, man, calm down. Why is everyone so angry?
Bad anyway, titty haver?
Oh, I can't spell.
Oh, she can't spell.
I can't read either.
Oh, they're all so tired because of sloth ring.
I can't say that word anymore. Oh. The appointment is under Blitz.
Oh. Wait, what kind of animal is she supposed to be? Is she a goat squid or something? She kind of looks like that because her arms look like squid. Oh, yeah, she is. She's a goat squid. Very cool. A cool breed. Yes.
Oh.
Jeez, calm down. Never use the O. What's up with her? Why is she glaring at him? Wait.
Oh, don't worry, Looney. It's okay. It's just
one
little
scared, curse. Sweetheart.
Ew, don't say that. It sounds vulgar.
Excuse me.
Pervert.
Oh, what? Oh, no, we got a Karen here. is this literally a Karen character? That's funny. Oh, they're going to the rap ring. Oh, man. Okay, this is good. Whoa, the music? Ooh, it's a musical number. Ooh, okay. This is cool. Oh, my gosh. It's Stryker's theme song. Ooh, he got his theme song. He deserved it.
Gonna bring that bird back to you, liar.
Oh, my gosh. This is so good. Oh my gosh. I didn't expect we actually get his music notes. That's good. Ooh, they're going to the volcano. Look at that. Yeah, he is. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Wow. This is so good.
Stryker.
The music's over.
You shut the fuck up. I'm trying to do my fucking job. You coming in here singing about me for the millionth fucking time. Leave me the hell alone, you freaks.
Stryker's the best character. I love him so much. and look at Blitz. He waiting.
Yeah, nice weather we're having, huh?
Look, Mommy. They let fire toads in here.
Oh.
The fuck did you just call
What is that face right there?
To call them that to their face, honey. Wait until we're in the car.
You got a problem with me?
There's
a child present, you filthy Rathian.
Never cuss out on a woman like that.
My kid's here too, and I don't think she would appreciate you calling her father things.
Anyway, we can reschedule for a time when less of the unemployed
rebels are
out.
Oh, please. I bet the hardest work you ever done is convincing your husband that little shit's his.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, come on. Don't be so mean to a child. What's wrong with you, Blitz? Come on.
People. How does a two-for-one special?
Why are you so mean, Blitz? Oh, my God. Bro. Jeez. What's wrong with you, Blitz? Calm down. It's just a woman with a child. Seriously. Uh-oh. Gas station.
Go and see if anyone's seen Stryker anywhere.
Oh, they're off to find Stryker. Right. Oh, who are those peepers?
Hey, you stealing my pants?
What?
Oh, who are these guys?
My wife just put this hat on my head. You know, because it was
his hat.
Outside.
Same head.
So we're doing this, huh?
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Y'all seen this motherfucker riding down here?
Oh my god. Wait, why are they so small? Why are these imps so small, guys? The heck? That's so weird. So there's like mini imps right there? Oh my gosh. Moxie right there is just beating up all these dudes. That's funny. Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh my god, he's gassing while choking him. Oh my gosh. Oh! It chopped his head off. My gosh. Oh, what's this? What that? Uh oh. Oh snap.
My wife paid you for this.
He has a knife. The golden knife.
Or could you not afford those?
I was paid to give you the real royal treatment. Your wife really hates you.
Oh my, his voice is a lot deeper than before, no isn't idea. It? Is it just me, or does Stryker's voice sound different? It's more really deep and subtle.
Cliche, doesn't it?
It's a classic.
Is the giant statue of yourself also a classic, or?
He has a statue of himself.
Are you seriously That's good. Judging me right now?
I'm just impressed you seem to want to suck your own dick badly.
Look.
Oh my god, why did you have to make a statue like that? Seriously, why?
Some of us have hard lives to live, and some of us have everything we care about taken away by fuckers like you.
I have no.
Wait. Oh! Wait. What is he talking about?
Don't get to talk over me.
Wait, what is he talking about, guys? Taking away something? Oh! His boot just did that!
Don't bother trying your little eye trick on me. Ain't gonna let you do anything. Got something to say about that. Your highness.
That's gotta hurt, man.
You are working for a royal, right?
Stop!
Blitz handles me rougher than that in bed.
What?
Nice
Wait, what?
Try.
What?
Blitz's knife is bigger.
Wait, what?
It's so much deeper.
What? Ew, what? Solace!
Once I split your neck open and let you choke on your own blue blood, you won't be worth any more than the tombstone you'll be
come on.
Under.
Oh, no.
Blitz
Don't let him kill him!
Blitz's things to me with much sharper objects at my throat.
Oh my god. Solace, you're not taking this seriously. Oh my gosh, she's getting more irritated. Oh no, it's okay, still don't be like that.
And this must be too
I like this design. It's a pink and teal goat thing. Pretty cool.
Oh, come now. It can't be that bad. I see hellhounds every day, and there hasn't been one that has caused any issue.
Oh, stop! That's a giant needle right there. Oh god. Whoa! Oh, she's Luna! Luna's very, very angry. Ooh, palace?
Was that you?
Guilty,
oh my gosh. The brother and sister moment right there. The frost boy, bro. You know, I like his design and his voice, too. Oh my god, there's so many good voices in there!
He'll be dead! Why wouldn't it?
Because, my dear sister, you've already produced an heir. When he dies, his duties, his possessions, his allegiance, it will all pass to Via. So, if you kill him...
I know she's evil, but she's beautiful still. Stella, I'm talking about.
No, you stupid cow! You did nothing!
Rude?
You're so
That's so mean to call
lucky.
A woman a cow.
You're
Stop
attractive.
Saying that.
Well, what do you propose we do? He won't leave me anything willingly. He hates me almost as much as I hate him.
Well, this kind of situation is extremely unique. Goisha has never behaved like this before. But with him alive, we have options. Opportunities. Eternity is a long
Opportunities, you say, sir?
I say we buy no time. And wait for the chance.
The ladies are going to be after you, frosty peacock man.
I want him dead so badly.
Oh my gosh.
In time.
Stella's so pity.
Fiery vixen. But patience first.
Wow. He literally is probably inspired by Elsa from Frozen, is he?
Well, this has been fun. But every good thing.
Mike, I like this angle. The angle looks so sinister and stuff.
Shame you won't see your kid again.
The animators really did outdone themselves with this. Wait.
Finally hit a nerve, I swear.
If you My god, what is with these camera angles here?
But
oh god.
Any
That's gonna hurt.
Words, Goisha?
Will,
that rodeo clown told you he ain't
Oh my god.
Nobody.
Oh no.
Coming.
No.
Hello?
Huh?
Change of plans, darling. I need the prick alive.
What? Oh.
I'm kind of in the middle of killing him.
Well, stop it. Oh. We need him alive to get
They need him alive, of course. Duh.
I will pay you more to spare him and bring him to us.
Oh. He really was getting into it. He really was getting into killing him. Oh my gosh.
Well,
snap.
Good news for you, Feathers. Your royal says she don't want you dead no more. But she didn't say what condition you had to be in.
Oh my gosh. She's red. This is scary.
Trophy. Can't have you seeing me again, can we?
Stop it with these camera angles! My god! Stop it! Wait. Oh! The van! The van is here! The van is here! So epic! Oh boy! Action time, suckers! Oh my god, the boombox, boom. Oh boy, he's ready, suckers, he's ready! Alright, let's do this! I love the battles, they're so good! Come on, Millie, defeat the cowboy, boy! Oh man, this is good, this is good! Yeah! Do it! Oh! Ooh! I like this song! Oh my god, they're still fighting in the bloody doctor's room. Oh my god, Luna, just calm down, it's just a shot! Oh man, all this time Bliss is trying to give her a shot. This is funny. Oh! Slap! Slap in the tail there! This is so good! Oh, don't hit Minnie! Oh my god, Luna's going crazy. She's going crazy over the needles. Yeah, that's not very nice. Oh my god. Okay, this is insane. But I love it. I so love it. The chaotic, wild, fever dreams of the battles are so great. Oh, look at my boy go. So good! Just got him. Oh no, no! Snap, that was close. Oh! Ow! That hurts! Alright, got his hat on. Oh, he ain't playing around now. Oh my gosh. This is insane. Bloody Bliss is just fighting. Wait, what? What's happening right there? Okay, I did not want to comment that. She's gone berserk. What is even going on?
How easy you are to choke the life out of, little one.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, yeah, I wish you would want to choke me, please, instead, Striker. Take me instead. What did I say? I'm sorry. Oh no, not his statue. His glorious statue. Oh, he got crushed. Oh no.
Fuck.
Ooh. Wait, where did he go? He left.
We have to get him to a hospital.
Oh no, Stolas. He's hurt. Wait. Bunch of these peepers.
Oh, good. You guys actually managed.
Oh good. Are here. We got some peepers. Wait, what's going on here? News reports? Oh. They talk about Stolas. Need to get him to the hospital.
Yeah, no, today's been wonderful. What the fuck was that about?
Stolas got hurt bad.
He was attacked by Striker.
Ow.
Oh my. Wait.
He can get.
There's a lot of people right there. News reports. Wait, what? The hospital? There he is. Oh. Stolas. You're gonna be okay. You've just gotta be okay there, Stolas. Oh, a beautiful scenery. What's this? Text messages. Get better soon. That's nice. Saying that to his good friend. Oh my gosh. Wait. What? He's not replying. He just told you to get well soon. There, Stolas. You gotta get over it, Stolas. poor Stella is. I feel so bad for him. Look at him. With a bunch of roses and stuff. Well, at least he survived, though. And that was it! Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Yay! That was a good episode! I enjoyed it very much! Oh my gosh. That's so good. Alright. Wow. This one is the best episode I think I've ever seen on Season 2. I think it might be my number one favorite of Season 2. Not gonna lie to you, this was very good, and I really enjoyed it. So yes, that was us seeing the new episode of Helluva Boss, and let me tell you, this was a surprise. I really enjoyed this very much here. Again, I know it's short, it's a short episode like the others, but this was still a lot of fun. I enjoyed it, every bit of it, and I really enjoyed the characters and everything, and also the return of Stryker. Now, let me tell you about Stryker. Let me see. Oh my god, the hype when I first saw him came back. And also, there's some things that I like to point out. Like his voice, for example. Like, I know he was voiced by the same guy that played the Walking Dead character. But he sounded a little bit deeper. Like, his voice is much different and more deeper and more sinister, which I really do love very much. I love how threatening, and I really love how much of a character that he was in the first time he was in an episode. Sorry, I just don't know what to say. This is just, it's just fun. I mean, my excitement is just getting in the way from actually telling you my opinion on this. But the point is, Stryker in this episode was fantastic. I enjoyed his character, and I can't wait to see more of him. And also, we get to see the bloody frosty peacock boy, Stella's brother, which I can't spell his name, but he was great. And also, his voice wasn't exactly how I actually thought it would actually sound like, but I love it dearly. I can't wait to see more of him, too. And also, the first glimpse of actually seeing the sloth ring as a hospital place? That's actually great! I really like how pink and purple the world was, and I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed everything about this episode. And I just really love it, that's all. Yes, I did love last time's this episode, but this one was absolutely great. I really enjoyed this one, and I really love the wild fever dream fight scenes there is for this, and I really hope that you did too. So yes, I believe this will have to cut in for today's video right here. So thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun, and I hope you all did too. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give it a lot of likes, subscribe, sort of thing, or try to be like me, and hopefully looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I better be going now, and bye guys! Yeah, bye!